in a very weird place. In the very weird places. Alright, alright. I won't ask about that. Alright, so for our next show. What show is it again, Jim? Well, the show is called B-A-B-Y. B-A-B-Y. I wonder what it means. Come on, just think of Justin Bieber. Oh, so it's like, so it's that song, that Justin Bieber song, is it?
Justin Bieber song.
Well, we'll just have to watch to find out. So the next show will be B-A-B-Y, Baby, by the Purely Taiwanese. Please enjoy. Please give me a hand of applause.
Chinese.
I Really?
You're wrong.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Really? Yeah. What is your name?
Jim.
Jim? Don't you have another name?
No.
No?
No.
No other name? Just Jim?
Yeah.
All right. Then from now on, you'll be known as Jim.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, thank you, Jim. All right, so the next show will be, I guess, very, very familiar to those who play video games. Has anyone heard the name Mortal Kombat before, with a capital K? Mortal Kombat?
Yes.
You play it? Good job, kid. Jim, have you played it before? No? All right. Let us watch Mr. David show us what Mortal Kombat is.
What's up, TCIS? So, can I just show hands? Who likes video games out there? There's definitely more hands than that.
Really?
Alright. Well, Mr. Damon, when he was your age, loved video games. And my favorite game was Mortal Kombat. Mortal Kombat was this like game where you did like karate and fought people. It was awesome. Anyways, I'm not really doing anything up here. I'm gonna have you guys do something. It's halfway through the show. You might be a little tired, a little bored. So I need you guys to listen really carefully for my directions. We are going to play the Mortal Kombat theme song. So, do you guys see right here, halfway through the show? All right, I need this half of the audience to make this sound. Can you guys practice that? A little bit louder. Everyone on this half, right? And here you guys, come on. This half of the audience, I need you to go. TCIS, I can't do this without you doing it. It's not just lower school, it's also all of the middle school and high school kids. So I'm waiting for my middle schoolers to set up, and the parents, and the teachers over here. Ready? One, two, three. There we go. All right, I'll cut it off. When I point to you, you're going to do that. All right, this half of the room, not including the teachers over there, just these people sitting down, you have a hard one. Are you ready? It's really hard, so listen. You have to go, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Ready? Practice that. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. One more time. Awesome. All right, so only when I point to you will you do that. Everyone sitting down, you guys are going to scream, Mortal Kombat, when I point to you. You guys practice that? Ready to practice this right now? You ready to put it together? Alright, I need this. This is the most important one. You guys are going the longest, alright? So when I point to you, I'm gonna keep it there. When I point to you guys gotta go. And then? Alright, you ready? I'm gonna put the mic down.
Mortal Kombat.
Emotion.
Yeah, emotion.
Or
promotions, yes.
Like this.
Mortal Kombat!
Like that, okay? Not like that. No, not like that. Don't.
Don't do it, Timmy. Do it your own way, alright?
Mortal Kombat?
That's too cute.
Yeah.
right, you're a reindeer.
Yeah.
So can you give my regards to Santa as well? Say hello to him for me.
Hello, Santa.
Where is Santa?
North Pole.
North Pole. So you have to travel to North Pole. North Pole. Someplace cold. So maybe you can find him in the senior lounge. We have a refrigerator there.
And we have two air conditioners.
Alright, so aren't you going to go?
Maybe I should stay a little
while. Alright. Santa doesn't need you yet. We need you here. Alright, little reindeer? Alright, so the next show is called Poor Little Bug on the Wall. Do you have any idea what this is going to be about? Whoa, reindeer, that's too violent. What do you think? Poor little bug on the wall.
Well,
if there's no use standing here and wondering, let us welcome the talentless teachers to perform Poor Little Bug on the Wall. like, you know, we're the only two who are lacking in Christmas spirit.
Wow.
Do you think we should go after school to get some presents and give it to everyone?
No.
Why not?
I don't have the money.
You don't have the money. Oh, okay.
You pay.
No, thank you. Alright. So we'll move on to the next show. It is called The Science of Music. Jim, do you think you can understand this show? The Science of Music. I bet your science grades weren't that nice.
You can ask Miss Linda.
Miss Linda, how was your science grade? So-so? Alright. I think you might be able to understand like half of it. Okay, half of it, yeah. Alright, probably not. Alright, so it'll be performed by Ho Kareem, The Science of Music. I wonder what it is. You're not up here yet. Do you think something is lacking? We're missing something, right? Proton. Not proton. We're missing a round of applause.
Hello, Yen. Science of music. I know. Now you know what. Science and music. And today we are going to perform this instrument. It's called ocarina. And I have the honor to have introduced me to study this instrument together again. And we study so hard, we prepare so many songs. We study like a dozen of the Christmas songs, but today we only perform one. Then I hope you enjoy this Christmas song of Joy to the World.
Teacher, I'm nervous.
I'm nervous too because this is not my very strong instrument.
She's my teacher.
After the science music, the next show is called Apple On.
Maybe my cousin right here, but not me.
You can ask Santa.
Yeah, go ask Santa. What reindeer's actually
right beside you?
Ooh. Yeah, Santa's right beside you. Santa.
Tony look like Santa. He has red jacket. What is the palm?
I'm not sure.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Even Santa don't know what is the palm.
So that means no one knows what the palm means.
Alright then, we'll have to watch the BTFL and let them show us what a palm means. Please give them a big round of applause.
Out.